Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome to the cage at this time, representing American Elite MMA, Derrick Adkins.
Knows that Jessie Chaffin is a good wrestler, has respect for him, plans to keep the pressure on, stop Jesse's shots, try and land the strikes and get takedowns of his own. He says he'll either TKO him early or sub Chaffin late in the fight.
Representing Team Thunder Kid, Jessie Chaffin.
Massive crowd support here tonight. For Manford, Oklahoma's Jessie Chaffin. Off the loss to Whitey last time out. Win over Alfred Walker, the loss to Mike Bucknick, the wins over Payne and Jose Brewer. An 8-week training camp for Chaffin. Works on his cardio and in a holding position. Described Derrick Adkins as a stud wrestler with a lot of fights. Says he's always in shape and is a grinder. The game plan here for Chaffin is to be aggressive and finish the fight. Looks like that's all the tape for this one. Experience goes the way of Chaffin. Is 1 year the older range, the shorter. Huge weight advantage goes the way of Adkins. 3 inches of the arch and gives up an inch of the legs to Chaffin.
Ladies and gentlemen, our fourth fight of the evening is being brought to us by Dude Wipes and is scheduled for 3 rounds of 5 minutes each in the Legacy Lightweight Division. Introducing first on my right, fighting out of the Star Motorcycles blue corner. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, his official weight 164 pounds. This wrestling-based fighter has a record of 3 victories versus a lone defeat, fighting out of Edmond, Oklahoma, Derrick Adkins. Across the cage on my left, fighting out of the Yamaha red corner. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, his official weight 155 pounds. This wrestler holds a record of 6 victories against 3 defeats. Fighting out of Tulsa, Oklahoma, Jesse Chaffin. Referee and final instructions, Don Turnage.
Our general procedural for accepting the case tonight is 3 things you must do for most fight when you say fight, stop when you say stop, and most importantly, intelligently finish up all times. Touch gloves, have a good luck.
Final instructions from Don Turnage. We are set for 3 rounds of action at lightweight between Jessie Chaffin and Derrick Adkins.
You ready? Let's do it. Come on.
Aggressive start here from Chaffin. Wow, Adkins looks for a double leg. Gets a takedown. Does he get caught in the choke here?
I'm in guilty.
Can he find the finish, Chaffin? No, he can't.
Nice way of using that choke, though, in reverse position. attempt to defend the choke, which allowed him to get up, and then he spun to his back off of it.
He's made a brace in no time, but he's got a left cross. He's almost going through the plate's door there.
Atkins with a little bit of power, whips it down with a wizard.
Chaffin back to his feet. Atkins is for a takedown and does so. Inside the opening 90 seconds.
That right hand underneath his neck, that was the one he had to stop from getting there. That's the hook, the anchor for a wrestler, so that they can move up your body. If you can stop them from getting that, you have a good chance of getting away or at least regaining guard position. You cannot let a strong wrestler get that hand there. You're going to be there for a while.
Gone now from Chaffin.
Nice job yanking his hips out from underneath him, putting it back down.
On belly here from Atkins.
Locking up that Darce. Long arms and strong. Stacking him now. He's in trouble.
Atkins looking for submission number three. How about that? Derrick Adkins taps out Jessie Chaffin in the very first round.
Solid. Here he is locking it up. It's not easy unless you've got long arms and you're pretty powerful to lock it up from that position. Some people just have a knack for it. Obviously, Atkins does. Hooks that leg, very smart, stack him up. And then just puts the pressure down on him. It's a nasty choke. Here it is again, stacking him. He's got the Darce locked up. Dropping his hips, sinking the power in. Nice.
Okay, let's go to Colin Cantrell.
Ladies and gentlemen, at 2 minutes, 56 seconds in the round. Ladies and gentlemen, at 2 minutes, 56 seconds in round number one. Ladies and gentlemen, 2 minutes, 56 seconds in round number one. Your winner by a Darce Choke. Derrick Adkins!
Fantastic performance from the A-game. Improves his record of 4-1. Now 3 submissions out of those 4 career victories. Folks, coming up.